said the other gentleman's name was Ricky.
Pretty cool.